Hey guys, it's Libby again. Welcome back. So it's the night of the 13th of August and it's really hot. Pretty sure most people in England know that we're like in this stormy patch where it's just humid as hell and we're not really getting the sunshine that they get in the tropics, so not getting any of the fun parts. But I was like, let's do something exciting to keep myself entertained and to try and distract myself. So my cat, Nerfy, has been living in this massive Amazon box for like the last week or so. And so I thought, let's revamp it for him because he deserves better than this. So that's what we're gonna do. I don't have any like set plans, but I've got like some acrylic paint. I've also got these from when I was younger, like nail gems. So I'll probably bedazzle it. I'll see what I find, see what I feel like. I probably won't paint the whole thing because it's massive and like, yeah. But I'm not falling asleep till 5 at the moment and it's about 11:30, so got a good few hours to just get into it and hopefully the cat will be able to enjoy it for a few days afterwards in his new luxury pad. Let's go. Okay, so this is the box. You can see I started to like tape some stuff up here. Because obviously it literally, like, that's my hand and it's enormous, and I think if I painted the whole thing with like drying time and stuff, oh, it would take so long, especially because we're going to burn it in a few days. So I'm just going to start like painting some stuff out, sticking some things on, see what we get to, and I'll update you guys in a bit. Guys, so you've just seen that I've done like the base kind of, I've done a coat of paint of his name. His name's Fernando, we call him Nerf or Nerfy. So I put Nerf's crib because he'd definitely be on MTV Cribs. I tried to add like a rainbow in those kind of gemstones for nail art, but they're so tiny. It would take like 6 hours to get something visible out. Yeah, and I don't have tweezers and I'm too lazy to go downstairs and get the tweezers, so there's like a red arch on there now, which I think can just be, you know, there's something metaphorical there somewhere. But I've got the glitter out and I'm gonna tip the box over and start using the PVA glue to like paint on and then glitterify. And I've got the washi tape, some origami papers, so I might just wallpaper the other sides or something. But yeah, I'll see you guys and see how this turns out. So I've just finished the my cat's like party crib. So the front side that you saw with like the lavender bits, that's what it was meant to be. I went abstract, let's say. And like the Nerf's crib, I glitterified the Amazon sign and the S or the end of Nerf's. That's his like business side because it's kind of chill, relaxed, like easygoing with the lavender. You know, that's his sleep, like when he really wants to sleep. But then the side we've just finished, the one with the washi tapes, all the like shiny sparkly ones, love it. That's his like party in the back. That's when he wants to have discos and raves and get litty with his friends. I can't believe I just said that. But yeah, so That's what I've done, but I was really annoyed because I ran out of the black washi tape as I was going, so I couldn't continue the pattern down, but it happened, whatever. But yeah, thanks for coming along on this weird journey. This is like an insight into my mind, this random thing. So there'll be probably a lot more of these and a lot weirder ones and at very strange times. So it's like 1:20 now, took me like 2 hours. I was really like taking my time with it. But yeah, if you're new here, which I'm guessing most of you will be, please hit the subscribe button and like if you liked it. Feel free to leave a comment if you've done anything fun. And yeah, I hope to see you again. I'm gonna go watch a film now until I fall asleep eventually, hopefully. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I see you.